I watched the footage from the lab.
I used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally.
Harley signal? Really? Belfry, you getting this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
I get the feeling the show has just started.
Wish I could have gotten tickets. Bet we can get one here.
Freaks have the theater entrance is locked up tight.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, is that where you sign programs for adoring fans?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
You, the best version of me.
You don't look nothing like Batman. Put on a mask. At least then you could be Red Hood.
You wish.
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night. This guy.
Time to see what's going on here. Belfry, didn't we hear about a burglary at Daggett Labs?
There was a break-in just last week.
Marley's got the goods, and I'm sure she could start plenty of trouble with the kind of medicine they make.
What the hell? Woman down over here!
Huh? Look at this guy! Do him in! This ain't good!
Belfry, I've got more empty Daggett crates here, but still no sign of explosives.
All right, keep us posted.
Subtle, Harley. Real subtle. Looks like Harley came prepared.
Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Almost there.
Go for it!
That's too many mannequins.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. Little faith will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
Don't fall for it! Harley Quinn is the last person you should trust!
I bet you want to see it in action!
Ha! Belfry can use my scan data to tell me what this chip does.
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
I'd say you have a shoddy product.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Belfry, this place is rigged below. Echo protocol, now! Belfry, any way to disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Thank you.
did so well. I'm so proud of you. Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
An A in muscles and an F in showing my softer side? Figures.